Part two. Hi, I'm Kinley, and something happened, so we're not going to talk about that. But I'm going to take... My pale yellow wing on! Okay, orange, yellow, orange. Oh, I was going to use yellow, orange, and first, no, it was orange, yellow. I was going to use orange, yellow. I don't think I'm going to use flesh tint. I think I'm going to use pale pink. But I'm now trying to mix these colors to make a pretty color, but it's not working, so we're going to do this. That's actually really pretty. Just mixes of orange and pink. Mistakes, just happy little accidents. Bob Ross. But I can easily cover that up and blend it. Oh, hang on. Oh my god, that's actually pretty. See, no mistake here, just a happy little accident. Pushing up the pink. Oh, my finger doesn't go there, so my finger doesn't fit, so I'm taking a pencil top and pushing it as it fits. I'm pushing it back in because I don't want that much. Looks really pretty, and then I'm blending here as the sky and sun don't stop with white. So, look how pretty that is. Then, still continuing the pink beyond this edge here. Taking excess, scrape, and move it off. Then taking the orange, grabbing my pencil again because my finger is too fat. And then just putting streaks of orange and then blending it with pink. And to make it look. And look how pretty that turned out. Isn't that gorgeous? Not everything has to be blended, but it could be half blended. Grabbing some pink and filling in parts of it off because I don't want that unfinished look. And there you have it. I am done. I will see y'all in the next video. Have a good day.